Welcome back to our coverage of the Green Turtle Classic. Great first game between Denison and Dickinson. Huge waves of momentum. Joined now by Dave Webster, the coach of Dickinson. Your kids fell behind 3-0 here. What in that middle portion of the game allowed them to get back? And at one point, you guys had a 6-4 lead here in this game.
Well, we were tight to start, and I think it was pretty obvious. We were doing a lot of uncharacteristic things, missing a lot of shots early on when I think we could have had an opportunity to establish some momentum. And so we settled down a little bit, and after getting behind 3-0, we made it a game, caught back up. As you mentioned, we got ahead and just not enough, I think, poise at the end there to finish up.
Obviously, Chris Thomas for them made a couple of huge saves. I mean, your kids did a little bit right there that fourth quarter to try and get back in. Right. What was key for them to keep Menard out of the game for you? Because they really kept him from being a factor here.
Yeah, and obviously they're a good team and played well, and I don't know if it was so much what they did or what we didn't do. And just our spacing and movement, again, I just attributed to us being a little uncomfortable and tight. We're a younger team, and this game felt a little bigger at times to the guys and shouldn't have, but I think that showed in some of the offensive spacing and tightness.
What is an opportunity like, an event like this, where you get two games in 2 days? And, you know, let's face it, I mean, there are two great opportunities for you on your schedule, and obviously another one coming up tomorrow with a good opponent in Stevenson.
Yeah, that's right. You know, after a loss, I think we all want to get back right at it. So I think it's great. We got a game tomorrow. We don't have a week of practice and preparation and thinking about it. We've got to recover pretty quickly and address some things and come back tomorrow with a lot of emotion and energy.
Obviously, you guys at 4-2 now. Thoughts on the way your season has gone overall up to this point?
I think it's been a great start. And as I said, we're a young team, got a lot of inexperienced new guys playing some big roles, and I think they're doing a great job. And this was not our best effort and best game, but give Denison a ton of credit. We'll learn from this, and we'll be better tomorrow night.
All right, Dave, appreciate the time. Best of luck tomorrow against Stevenson.
Thank you.
All right, Dave Webster joining us here. They'll play Stevenson coming up tomorrow night at 8 o'clock. You'll be able to watch all the action on sfmsports.net.